briefing card located in the seat back pocket in front of you. If you consider yourself unable to perform this task, please notify a member of the cabin staff. I must also ask that you refrain from using any electronic devices as these could interfere with the aircraft's onboard electronic system. I will inform you when it is safe to bring these items out for use. If you have any questions about what devices you can use on board this aircraft today, please refer to the Welcome Aboard section of the Airway magazine. Thank you for your attention.
Minimums. Approaching minimums. Pull up. Too low. Here. Too low. Left. Bank angle.
Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear.
Bank angle. Sink rate.
Welcome aboard, Air Canada. It is important that we have your attention as we outline the safety features of this aircraft.
Bienvenue à bord d'Air Canada. Nous sollicitons votre attention pour la présentation des mesures de sécurité propres à cet avion. L'équipage est responsable de votre bien-être. N'hésitez pas à vous adresser à l'un de nos agents de bord en cas de besoin ou si vous avez des questions.
The crew is responsible for your well-being. Please do not hesitate to ask any one of our flight attendants for assistance. If you have any concerns, please let one of us know. For your comfort and safety, lighter baggage must be stored in the overhead bins. And have your articles under the seat in front of you prior to takeoff.
Pour votre confort et votre sécurité, vos bagages doivent être rangés avant le décollage. Les plus légers dans les coffres au-dessus de vous, et plus lourds sous le fauteuil devant vous. En préparation pour le décollage, vous devez être confortablement assis. Le dossier de votre fauteuil doit être redressé et votre table est rangée.
In preparation for takeoff, you should be comfortably seated with your chair back straight and tray table stowed.
Signore e signori, siete pregati di fare attenzione ai monitor collocati in cabina per ricevere alcune informazioni importanti sulle caratteristiche di sicurezza e le procedure da seguire a bordo dell'aeromobile. Siete pregati di verificare di aver allacciato correttamente le cinture di sicurezza, di aver alzato lo schienale del sedile e di aver posto il vassoio davanti a voi in posizione chiusa.
Chiudete i tavolini e posizionate lo schienale della poltrona verticalmente.
You are in the control of the reach back pocket,
right? Fasten your seatbelt and adjust it around your hips.
Veuillez boucler votre ceinture de sécurité et l'ajuster sur vos hanches.
To release the belt, just lift the buckle.
Pour la détacher, il suffit de soulever la boucle. Nous vous demandons de toujours garder votre ceinture attachée lorsque vous êtes assis. Si vous n'êtes pas à votre place quand la consigne des ceintures s'allume, une annonce vous demandera de retourner et d'attacher votre ceinture.
We require the use of your seatbelt at all times while you are seated. Should you be away from your seat, when the seatbelt sign lights up, an announcement prompting you to return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt will be made. Air Canada is pleased to provide a non-smoking environment on
aura le plaisir de vous offrir un environnement sans fumée à bord de tous ces avions. Vous ne devez pas utiliser de téléphone cellulaire à bord à cause des interférences avec les fréquences avions.
Cellular telephones must not be used due to interference with aircraft frequencies. Laptop computers may only be used while the seatbelt sign is turned off. At no time may outboard peripheral devices such as printers be used. Please check with a crew member before using any other electronic device.
L'emploi d'un ordinateur portatif est permis pendant que la consigne des ceintures est éteinte. En aucun cas, les périphériques externes, comme des imprimantes, ne doivent être utilisés. Avant de vous servir d'un autre appareil électronique, veuillez vérifier auprès d'un membre de l'équipage. Si vous allez évacuer l'avion, l'éclairage sur le côté du siège vous guiderait vers l'issue de secours la plus proche.
If there is a need to evacuate, a seat-mounted lighting system will guide you to the nearest emergency exit. Exits are located as indicated. Please note the one nearest you.
Les issues de secours se trouvent aux endroits indiqués. Veuillez repérer celle qui est la plus proche de vous. Une carte dans la pochette devant vous indique les nombreux éléments de sécurité propres à cet avion. Veuillez en prendre connaissance avant le décollage.
The illustrated card in the seat pocket in front of you explains the many safety features of this aircraft. It should be reviewed prior to takeoff. During the flight, if the cabin pressure changes, an oxygen mask will drop automatically from the panel above you. Remain seated. Pull the mask towards you. Use the support strap to hold the mask over your mouth and nose. Adjust your mask. Breathe normally. Always secure your own mask before assisting another person.
You are cleared for takeoff. Please wait for my attention on your left side.
Restez assis. Tirez le masque vers vous. Servez-vous de l'avant de l'élastique pour le maintenir sur votre nez et votre bouche. Ajustez votre masque. Respirez normalement. Mettez toujours votre masque en premier avant d'aider quelqu'un d'autre.
In caso di depressurizzazione, le maschere per l'ossigeno si renderanno automaticamente disponibili. Prendete una maschera e attivatela tirandola verso di voi. Coprite il naso e bocca, regolatela e respirate normalmente. Indossate prima la vostra maschera e poi aiutate chi necessita della vostra assistenza. La maschera per l'ossigeno funziona regolarmente anche se il sacchetto di plastica non si gonfia. Tutte le uscite di emergenza del lato aereo sono indicate da appositi segnali individuati a tutti i medici nel
volo.
Un sentimento è iniziato dalla cinturone al raggiungimento di uscite
salute.
In caso di rapido abbattuto dell'aereo, lasciate ancora il bagaglio a mano, tutti le scarpe per evitare assi.
Dans
la situation probable d'une urgence en dessous de l'eau, ou une urgence en France qui se trouve sous votre fauteuil ou votre accoudoir, retirez votre pochette. Pensez à tel dans votre mur, fixez les crochets autour de la taille et tirez sur les coins. Pensez le gilet, tirez sur les mains. Si le second n'est pas tout le temps, soufflez dans le mur. Le rentrez votre gilet au moment de quitter la
taille.
Nous vous remercions d'avoir choisi le caravan. Nous espérons vous sauver.
Departure on 1-1-9-2, squad 0536, your Canada 9-6-1-7, be back correct, contact ground on 1-2-1-9-0.
volo, prepararsi alla partenza.
Approaching 34 left on runway 34 left.
Thank you. temperatures standard for 299 or 292.
German, the Captain Mark here. So we have reached cruising.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are starting a descent to Dubai now. We are to 20,000 feet to be with Dubai within 10 minutes. Thank you.
Procederanno ad un controllo finale della cabina raccogliendo eventuali tazze o bicchieri. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you store any electronic devices until we are safety parked at the gate. As use of such devices can interfere with the electronic landing equipment on board the aircraft. In final preparation for landing, please ensure your seat belts are securely fastened, your seat bags are in the upright position, and that your tray tables are stored. Any hand luggage should be underneath the seat in front of you, or placed in the overhead locker. The flight attendants group the passengers through the cabin while last time to complete the final compliance check and to collect any remaining cups or glasses.
Transition altitude. Altimeters 2992.
2500.
Speed check.
Approaching 30 left.
Here down.
Can we see the front?